Huh?
I think she'll start again also lah. Send this way.
Oh, then you just talk lah.
Hey guys, 恭喜发财. Okay, I'm right now outside a Christmas park complex. So as you can see, the 22 year fair already started. Alright, but if you want the usual stretch whereby there's a lot of food and shopping right on Long State Street and Temple Street, they will only be ready on the 19th of January. Alright, so do take note of the date and do go down to get your shopping for Chinese New Year done. Alright, and then right now let me bring you into the Festive Fair outside People's Park Complex and see what they have. Okay. As you can see, a lot of red here. All these are like your must buy for every Chinese New Year. Okay, you need to make your house as red as possible, okay? To what lah? As you can see, there is a lot of, you know, ang baos or decorations for you to buy. Then there's also you know, some tidbit. You know, all these are like the peanut, pumpkin seeds or whatever seeds you have. If you want new
flower
socks, you want new socks, new pajamas, new bed sheet, you can even find it as well. So over here, if you are feeling hungry for Chinese New Year snacks, you can get some early down here. So the price is from like $1 for $10, $2 for $18. So already got promotion ongoing. But then there's a trick. You want to get the cheapest deal, come on Chinese New Year Eve.
So is that what you're going to do?
No, I used to do that last time, but nowadays I'm tired. No flower pot for your Chinese New Year flowers. So, I mean for the fair outside Papers Park Complex, this is what you get. Right. To get even more, okay, do come down the 19th of January. Right, so see you around Chinatown. If I see you or you see me, say hi.